Hi guys, welcome to the RPB Resonance Chemistry. Now we are discussing about D5 configuration electronic transition. So this is the last topic in Orgel diagrams. Okay, now here the D5 configuration means octahedral structure, octahedral geometry will split it into two levels. One is T2G as well as EG. So here 5 electrons occupied all the 5 orbitals. So if it may be possible for the electronic transition or not, let us check. Okay, so here if electron can jump to the higher energy level, okay, now here one electron, second electron, third electron. So if third electron can jump to the higher energy level, that means two electrons with the same spin does not exhibited according to the Pauli's exclusion principle. So that's why definitely it takes place of a reversal of spin. Definitely it undergoes the reversal of spin. Now here 3 unpaired electrons there, that's why here spin value is equal to 3/2. Spin value is equal to 3/2. Now here spin value is equal to 5/2. Okay, let us check the delta S value, that means 5/2 minus 3/2. So here 1, delta is not equal to the 0. So delta S is not equal to the 0. That means a spin forbidden transition. Okay, so let us go through the another selection rule, that is Laporte. So now here Laporte means DD transitions are Laporte forbidden. Undoubtedly it is Laporte forbidden, but here DD transition, that means all are zero to zero transition, that's why it is forbidden. So somewhat tetrahedral complexes are somewhat having the PD mixing, that's why it's shown like a pale color. Okay, now here is spin forbidden as well as Laporte forbidden, but some of the complexes, let us take the one or two examples, manganese H2O 6 times plus 2, okay, Fe F6 minus 3. It's shown like a pale pink color. Here pale violet color. So here both are the forbidden transitions. Even though both are forbidden transition, it's shown very light pale colors. That means something is wrong according to our assumption. So now here both the spin as well as Laporte forbidden, but it's shown the purple color. So that intensity of a purple color in molar absorptions very low, 0.2 to 0.3. Okay, so the reason about the pale colors of D5 complexes explained by the similar of Tanabe-Sugano diagrams. Now here it is similar to the Tanabe-Sugano, but it is originally it is not. Okay, now here D5 configuration according to the ground term symbol calculation. That means 5 electrons, all the value, L value is equal to 0, then term is equal to S, N plus 1, 5 plus 1 is equal to 6. So here the ground term is 6S. Okay, S orbital, according to our Mulliken symbols, S orbital cannot split it into further level, but it can be transformed into 6A1G. Okay, now here it having the 11 excited state. How many? 11 excited states. So some of the excited state will having the spin multiplicity 4. Some of the excited state will having the spin multiplicity 2. So among the 11 excited state here, the four of the complexes will having the spin excited state 4z, 4p, 4f, 4d. Okay, so these are the four examples. Now here two having the 2h, 2i, 2g, 2d. Okay, so those, what will happen when it occurs spin multiplicity 4 and 2? Let us check the one or two examples. Okay, now here D5 configuration, here it is ground state, there is no electronic transition. So whenever here electronic transition takes place from ground state to excited state, that means one electron can change their spin. That means one electron can process with the reversal of spin. Here 1, 2, that third electron can having the reverse opposite spin with a higher energy level. That means here, so one electron can reversal of spin, it gives 3 unpaired electrons. Spin multiplicity is equal to 4. Okay, if one electron reverses the spin, then it gives the spin multiplicity value 4. So if another electron also can give this their spin opposite or opposites of their spin. That means here the lower energy state jumped to the higher energy level with opposite spin. Now here only one unpaired electron, then spin multiplicity is equal to 2. Okay, like this it happens 6 years, like four several times, so 2 with several times. So totally 11 excited states are present in case of like a D5 configuration. Okay, so other than 6s, no configuration will have the spin multiplicity 6. Spin multiplicity 6. Now here 6 to 6 is there, then it is said to be like a spin allowed transitions. Okay, now here 6 to 4 or 6 to 2, that means very larger difference. 6 to 2 is negligible, but 6 to 4 transitions may be possible. Okay, so even though it is a spin forbidden, but a 6 to 4 spin multiplicity transitions, it may be possible. It was explained by the D5 electronic diagram. Okay, let us go through the diagram. Okay, now here, so generally, x-axis taken as a ground time symbol, then it's said to be Tanabe-Sugano diagrams. So now here 6s, this is the term. Here the 4g excited states, like 4p, 4d, 4f. So these are the excited states. Now we will take only spin multiplicity until 4 only. Otherwise, it takes a large diagram. Now here, let us assume that the spin multiplicity is 6 as well as 4. Okay. So here 6s can transform into 6a1g. Okay. This is the Mulliken symbol. Now here, G having the four lines. Here 4eg. 4a1z with the same spin multiplicity, same energy level. Now here t1z, t2z. Okay, so we are discussing in Mulliken symbols. Okay, so G having the four types of transitions. So here the term is G, here the term is G, here both are terms G. Here D term, it having the two transitions, one is t2z, another one is EG. Here t2z, EG with the same spin multiplicity, Now here p orbital having the one, that is t1z. Same spin multiplicity. Here F having the three terms, one is T1Z, T2Z, A2Z. T1Z, T2Z, A2Z. All are having the same spin. If electron transition occurs between the closer energy levels, generally between the closer energy levels, now here it may be possible. 4, 5. So larger than that, it takes a lesser intense color. Now here these type of transitions are possible, like 6a1g2 to 4t1g from g term, 6a1g to 4t2g from g term, like 6a1g to 4eg, 4a1g g terms. Okay, now here 6a1g, which is oriented in a horizontal line, here along with 6a1g, 4eg, 4a1g from g term, 4eg from D term, 4a2g from F term. These four having the parallel manner with respect to 6a1g. Now here 4eg, 4a1g from G terms. Okay, 4eg D term, 4a2g F term are parallelly oriented. Parallel orientation with respect to 6a1g. That's why these four will shown the these four having the slope with zero. That means it shown the a sharp peak. Now here slope is equal to zero, then it shown the sharp peak. That means it was a little bit higher intense than other transitions. So these transitions was explained by the spectrum, that is absorption spectrum. Okay, now here 20, 25, 30, 35. Now we will get the very low intensity. So here the first transition 6A1Z to 4T1Z. Here 6A1Z to 4T2G from G terms. Here 6A1Z to 4EG as well as 6A1G to 4A2G. Okay, these two are G terms. Like here the slope is equal to zero, that's why it's shown a sharp peak. Now again 4A2G like a very lower intense peak, but 4EG with having the larger peak. Then after, now we will get the 4T1G. Okay, 6A1G to 4T T1g of p term, 4T1g of p term. So these are the spectral spectral explanation about D5 configuration. Okay. Now here both spin as well as Laporte transitions are forbidden. Even though it is forbidden, it's shown the like light pale color with a 0.2 to 0.3 spin absorption, okay, at more than 20,000 centimeter inverse. Okay, so those transition will may be possible for the six spin multiplicity from 6 to spin multiplicity from 4. Spin multiplicity from 4. Here 4G, 4P, 4D, 4F transitions will having the like 10 energy levels, like you have 4 to 6 or 7, these 3, 10. Okay, so here it may be possible for the 10 transitions. Now let us discuss with some of the transition, like here 4 plus 3, 7. This one is like 7 or 10 transitions. Okay, but now we will discuss some of the transitions. So which was given in the like a very lesser intensity color. Some of the transition will show the large intensity. That large intensity with the help of a slope 0. That means both are oriented in a parallel manner. Now the final conclusion about D5 configuration is here without a splitting 6S is the ground term symbol, with the splitting 6A1G is the ground term symbol. They are asking about several times what is the ground term symbol about D5 configuration in octahedral field. Now here octahedral field the ground term symbol is 6-1G. Now we'll discuss some of the problem regarding to the like D5 configuration. Over there we will discuss the like low spin D5 complexes also, their ground term symbols also. Okay, now we'll go through some of the previous year problems. Okay guys, now we solve some of the problem regarding to the D5 electronic configuration. Now the first question is which is given in the 2017 Zoom. Now here the question is the mu effective of Fe S2C N ethyl taken whole twice changes with the temperature with the involvement of two electronic transition. So now here effective magnetic momentum changes with the temperature, that means it is a crossover point, spin crossover point. Okay, we are discussing in previous cases like a magnetic momentum classes, a spin crossover point. That means that change is lower temperature it acts as a low spin, higher temperature it acts as a high spin complexes. So those low and high spin energy transitions appear. So those transitions are okay. Now those transitions, that is nothing but low spin ground term symbol, high spin ground term symbol. They are given in the two different options. So now we will find the two ground term symbols. Before going to the ground term symbols, first of all we want to find the oxidation state of metal. They are given in the very like a tricky manner. Fe S2C N ethyl taken twice. Okay, so they are given in the this ligand three times. We don't know the structure of ligand, that means the charge of the ligand. That's why we'll go through the simple formula. Okay, now here, so nitrogen, that means the two ethyl groups. Okay, nitrogen which is attached to the carbon. Okay, nitrogen which is attached to the carbon, that carbon having the two sulfur atoms. Okay, carbon bear with only four bonds. That means here it satisfies the four bonds. The fourth one is S minus. That means it is a negative one charge. The ligand charge is negative one. That means X plus 3 into minus 1 is equal to 0. X is equal to plus 3. X minus 3 is equal to 0. X is equal to plus 3. So if iron is 4s2 3d6, if iron plus 3 means 3d5 configuration. Okay, so which is our topic, 3D5 configurations. Okay, let us go through the problem. So this is the basic information regarding to the topic. Okay, so now here D5 configuration. So either low spin as well as a high spin ground term symbols. So in case of high spin, so the term symbol is 6S, which can transform into 6A1G. Again, it obeyed with a 4G like a 4P, 4D, like 4F. Okay, so these are the higher excited state terms we are already discussed over there. Okay, now these are the terms, but the ground term symbol is 6A1G. Okay, here octahedral field it having the some spin multiplicity, spin forbidden transition. Now here the ground term symbol at a high spin is 6A1G. Okay, if they are asking about a clear cut with the temperature, at which temperature, that means high spin complexes it act as like increasing the temperature, high temperature. What about low temperature? Okay, what about low temperature here? The D5 configuration, low temperature means it act as a strong field ligand. That means 1, 2, 3, fourth electron cannot jump to the easy level. Now fourth electron onwards, it pair up takes place. Now here only one unpaired electron. So now here, in case of strong field ligands, there is no orbital diagrams. Okay, orbital diagrams which are applicable for only weak field ligands. That's why here it's split into T2G as well as EG only. Okay, now here only one unpaired electron, then spin is 1 plus 1, 2, 2 EG, 2 2 EG. Now here, in case of a strong field ligand, the ground term symbol is 2TG. The ground term symbol is 2TG. So strong field means low spin 2TG. They are given in the 2TG two options. B and C is not our option. Okay. So among A and D, so the ground term symbol of a high spin complex is 6A1G. So the first one is 6A1G. Fourth one is not that. So that's why option A is correct. Very simple. Okay. So whenever we'll go through the like a systematic manner. So every question solving the very easy manner. Okay. Now I'll go through the second one, which is very easier. Okay, which is given in the 8-2010. Okay, the crystal field symbol for the ground state of Mn Cn6 minus 4. They are given in the like a simple complex Mn Cn6 minus 4. That means Mn plus 2. Here oxidation state is Mn plus 2. That means d5 configuration. Mn plus 2 means d5. S2 d5. So here the loss of 2 electrons, it is d5 configuration. Okay. And now here the d5 configuration in presence of low spin complexes. We are already discussed. Low spin means there is no degeneracy. That means there is no splitting. That means there is no orbital diagrams. That's why he has split it into like a simple manner. T2G as well as easy manner. T2G as well as easy. Now here third, fourth, fifth. Fourth electron cannot jump over the easy level. Why? Because it is a strong field ligands. That's why here T2G easy. So the spin multiplicity is 2. Here also spin multiplicity is 2. So now the ground term symbol is 2T2G at the low spin configuration. Okay. Note those ground term symbols. D5 at low spin 2T2G. 2T2G. So at high spin 6A1Z. These two are very important. Okay. This is the information about D5 configuration. Thank you for watching.